The competition started with 35 and narrowed down to the Sweet 16 finalists for the Young Farmers and Ranchers discussion meet here in Atlanta. Among those 16 was Louisiana's very own Megan Gravois. Gravois of West St. James Parish discussed with other contestants the hindrance or helpfulness of the federal government as it relates to agriculture. Megan Gravois won the Louisiana Farm Bureau discussion meet at the organization's annual meeting back in June. Congratulations, Megan, on making the Sweet 16.